Hey guys, it's Ileane Smith from ilenesmith.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can maximize from all the efforts and all the recordings you're doing over on Blab by uploading them to YouTube. You got to optimize them first, right? I'm going to show you how to do that right now. In order to upload your Blab recordings directly to YouTube, first you'd like to go to your Blab profile and go to the specific Blab that you want to upload. After the Blab is finished rendering on Blab servers, you'll see the button to upload to YouTube. Click that on, and it tells you that you're about to upload this replay to YouTube. It verifies which YouTube account you want to upload to. And now it's being uploaded. Check your Creator Studio on YouTube to follow the progress. So let's head over to the Creator Studio. See, the upload now is in progress. So now let's quickly go and edit this and set it to private. That way, as the video is being uploaded, you'll be able to optimize your description, your tags, and your custom thumbnail. So you can tell that it's private because it has a lock. And also, it tells you the percentage that's uploaded. Also, if you head over to the watch page, you'll see a message from YouTube letting you know that they're processing the video. You can check the progress of the processing of the video. Right now, it's currently 95% processed, so it should be ready very soon. Now that your upload is finished, go into edit mode, fill in your description. You can change the title, upload a custom thumbnail. It's very helpful if you have that custom thumbnail already prepared, and then you also would like to optimize your tags. Now, for more information about optimizing the metadata, which is your title, description, and tags, please check out the link to my course, and you'll find that at ileanesmith.com/course. Don't forget to save your changes. And now let's go back over into the video editor. And you can see how it looks to have that nice branded thumbnail on your video. So go ahead and take advantage of all the material that you're producing over there on Blab and upload that content to YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to this channel so you can get more updates about Blab, YouTube, and blogging tips. I'll talk to you soon. It's Ileane from ileanesmith.com. Peace.